New tonight, we're going to show you some disturbing images. A man robbing someone, then shooting the victim. Birmingham police want you to see these pictures because they want you to help them find the man wanted in this attack. Take a good look at these pictures. Shortly after midnight Wednesday, a man was leaving First Avenue North when he was robbed and shot. The victim was taken to a local hospital. Police are still looking for the man seen standing in these pictures. If you can identify him, call Birmingham police.